Folder format tasks. This is the next level of task presentation. I like it because it really works well for students who are academically able, who can interact with paper and pencil, who often can travel across the room to retrieve the folder so that they can do the task. These are usually paper, maybe pencil, connected materials. It's used to practice previously learned tasks, as are most structured learning tasks, most often used for academic tasks, like paper and pencil, and a folder task can be used by multiple students with planning and preparation by staff just by having different folders named on the individual student's work task list. You can use binders, manila folders, portfolio folders with pockets, etc.